the family torn.
The lives that we had today
is just another kill. The countdown begins to destroy.